Harding reveals reaction to meeting Margot Robbie. One of the best things to come out of Tonya has been the friendship that's formed between star Margot Robbie and Tonya Harding. We've heard about the advice Harding gave to the actress who played her on screen and what we've learned from their interactions. Now, in The Hollywood Reporter, we get the pair together talking about the movie and their lives. It includes this great answer from Harding to the question about her first impressions of Robbie: "When I saw her, I was like, oh my God, she's so beautiful. Thank you, God. Laughs, and I did not expect you to be so kind and forthcoming with me because I've had so much disrespect in my life. I don't even wish for my worst enemy to have to go through anything that I went through." Harding also revealed that she's still skating and that it makes her feel alive. "If I wasn't in pain most of the time while I'm skating, I'd be out there much longer. But I'm going to go back to doing my triples. I know once I land one, it will be like, oh yeah, that's how it feels." You can read the entire interview here. More, watch the amazing figure skating routine to Lil Jon's "Turn Down for What That Deserves" gold. LaVar Ball got his own jersey from his son's Lithuanian team. Robert Kraft, according to report, may have picked the worst time to meddle in the Patriots QB situation. Twitter reacts to ESPN's bombshell Patriots report. Hyman Shumpert says that, in general, Cavs players are all pretty cheap.